This time it's a clean start and Byrne and Dyer are